our global monitoring system detected a suspicious event in the Korean Peninsula around 0:30 this morning. So far, the first processing seems to show a larger event than what we detected in January 2016, so which indicates that there was a stronger signal. And if confirmed, this is again a breach to a universally accepted norm against nuclear testing, and I condemn this firmly.